Hello, my name is Kevin Ridley. I'm the owner of the Running Delta. We are a small business retailer, the running shoe business. We've been in business for over 20 years. In the last 10 years, we've been doing business with Save a Bookkeeping. We passed our books over to them. At that time, it was probably one of the smartest things we ever did. Like most small business owners, we tried to do a lot of the business ourselves, the bookkeeping ourselves. We found we just didn't have the experience. Now that we've passed it on, I can work on the strength of my business, which is working in retail.
Hi, my name is Catherine Koch, and I'm the founder and president of Love is the Answer. We are a registered charity here in Canada that provides love and empowering support for orphan children in Africa. Catherine Ridley sits on the board of directors of Love is the Answer and also acts as treasurer. And as such, she volunteers pro bono all the bookkeeping services that we need for our organization. She provides me extreme confidence in that side of our operation so that I can keep my heart and mind centered on the children. Thanks very much.
My name is Jeremy Wilson. I'm the owner of Speed Theory. We're a bicycle retail shop in Vancouver, Kitsilano. We use Save a Bookkeeping services and have since day one. So we started 7 years ago with Catherine Ridley. She's been an integral part of our operation, both from doing the standpoint of initial bookkeeping, as well as wages, hours, and helping us with our budgeting. Her services are incredibly useful for me as a business owner, where I don't have to actually go through and do my month ends, file all my taxes, do all of my own payroll. I actually am able to outsource all of that to her services, which saves me time, effort, and money.